The imperial land of United Kingdom has been sanctified with the majestic arrival of His Divine Majesty Pujya Gurudevshri. Again and again. Again.
Through 20 elevating visits to the UK, gracing us with over 188 days of your divine presence,
during which you imparted 159 illuminating pravachans,
expounding the eternal truth for over 239 hours,
80 pratishthas, divine touch centers, enrich the lives of little ones, and above all, to keep us bonded with the divine and with each other, you created 14 satsang centers. And now, once again, in the form of the greatest blessing,
Pujya Gurudevshri unfolded a grand divine plan, the London Spiritual Center.
Pujya Gurudevshri had a divine vision for this place of faith, worship and peace, and for us to be the blessed instruments in the unfolding of it. He formed the London Spiritual Centre core team, and the process began. A research team was formed and the search for a suitable land began. After much research, a suitable site was identified and proposed to Pujya Gurudevshri, and he declared that the Falconer Hall on Falconer Road, Bushy, would be the venue for the London Spiritual Centre.
The most beautiful thing is that the building was built in 1888. And that was a time when Param Kruparudev was just 20, 21 years old, living, walking, breathing on this planet. And the other thing is also the property was owned by the Church of England, so we already had a spiritual connection.
When we decided to sell Falconer Hall, more than 30 organisations showed an interest. We wish to pass on the building to an organisation which would look after it well. Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur was the most impressive in terms of their record in the community. We're very glad that the building has been handed on to SRMD.
On the 10th of February 2017, by the grace of Pujya Gurudevshri, the deal for Falconer Hall was finally signed. First round of design proposals was presented by various experts. This underwent various rounds of revisions. Time and again, Pujya Gurudevshri gave guidance on every small aspect, only to bring the best to his devotees. And finally, in March 2018, the design proposals were selected and the expert professionals were appointed to bring into reality this dream project. And in May 2018, finally the work began in full swing. Every task at the site was done amidst a prayerful atmosphere. The challenge was huge, to bring up London Spiritual Centre within just 8 to 9 months. But then again, so was the grace. And before we knew it, we had reached the threshold of this blessed event. On one side, the London Spiritual Centre was being prepared, and on the other, preparations ensued for the grand 3-day Pratishtha Mahotsav that was going to greet devotees from all parts of the world. Each and every member of the London Centre was breathing, eating, walking, sleeping, only the Pratishtha Mahotsav.
Multitudes of devotees from numerous cities were enthusiastically preparing to be a part of this once-in-a-lifetime event.
I'm really excited for London!
London, here we come! See you soon, Papa!
London, here we come.
Packing my bag. Can't wait to see you in London, Papa.
And we're super excited to see you. Here we come, London. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it will be to meet Papa in a day.
Papa! We're on our way to London!
Just touched down in London. Thank you so much, Papa, for giving us this incredible opportunity.
Can't wait to get your darshan, Papa.
And finally, came the moment that all devotees were waiting for with bated breath. He arrived.
प्यार की बारिश पे बारिश नैनों से बरसा रहे, बिन शरत बिन मोल के वो सबको ही अपना रहे। सद्गुरु वो हमारे,
उनकी मुस्कानों में अपनी मुश्किलों को भुला रहे। सद्गुरु वो हमारे।
साहिब के आने की दिल में छाई खुशी, सुध बुध भूले आज हो भक्ति की मस्ती, प्रेम रंग की बहार है आई राज प्रभु की शरण में।
हम भक्तों ना दिल में है साहिल, आते आते साथ परम कृपालु दे, सद्गुरुदेव जय सद्गुरुदेव, कृपालु देव जय कृपालु देव। हम सबके हो शहंशाह, हम सबके हो मेहरबा, आए हैं कारण आज सद्गुरुदेव, युग युग की प्यास बुझाने, समहित का प्याला पिलाने, करुणा के सागर आए सद्गुरुदेव। रूप में उनके राज है, राज ही उनकी रूप, धर्म की सूरत मोक्ष की मूरत देखो आए वो प्यारे बापा।
Kripalu de, Kripalu de, Kripalu de, Kripalu de.
the 1st of January arrived. The sun was today brighter than ever, not wanting to miss out on being a witness to the auspicious Pratishtha Mahotsav.
It is a great privilege and honour to be here this morning at this historic and momentous occasion of the inauguration of Shrimad Rajchandra Mission, London Spiritual Centre. And it's wonderful to be here in the presence of your esteemed founder, Pujya Gurudevshri. Shrimad Rajchandra, the inspiration of this organisation, was a Jain philosopher and poet who was the spiritual guide of Mahatma Gandhi. I should now just like to welcome you all to your beautiful new home and new building.
You've been an inspiration, not just to the Jain community, but all mankind throughout the world. And thank you for what you do. That the Prime Minister sent a personal message for the centre's opening today. In numbers, the Jain community are beneath contempt, but in contribution, beyond compare. Thank you for what you do for this country. Thank you for your positive contribution to this country. Thank you.
देश विदेश विचरे युग पुरुष आत्म महिमा गाए ठाम ठाम में गाम गाम जाए धर्म लो डंक बगाड़े सूतेला जीवों ने कृपालु हेत वहां भी जगावे
The fantastic, wonderful Indian flowers, beautiful atmosphere.
गुण ही लोने राज कृपालु गुण न खजानो आपे भौतिकता नि गुलामी तोड़ी मुक्ति न पंथ चलावे
I know this spiritual community and we really appreciate the values. We're a privilege to be here today. Such an amazing event. So many people. The music, the procession, the retreat. It's just a fantastic celebration.
They were so happy today to see everyone out on the streets celebrating, all the neighbours, the locals gathered to offer petals at Bhagwan Mahavira's feet. It was such a joyous occasion.
यहाँ आके मुझे तो ऐसा लग रहा है नया साल और प्रभु की प्रतिष्ठा के साथ और गुरुजी के दर्शन के साथ अगर शुरू हो जाए तो मुझे लगता है कि 2019 मेरे लिए तो बहुत ही बढ़िया साल होने वाला है
प्यारो किस्मत वालों आयो रे हां दुनिया प्यारो किस्मत
Kripalu de, Kripalu de, Kripalu de, Kripalu de, As you all know, that just before the Dharma Yatra, Pujya Gurudevshri was going through excruciating pain due to muscle tear and internal bleeding in right side of his abdomen. And he was advised by his team of doctors to have complete bed rest for 6 to 7 weeks, that he was not to travel to London under any circumstances. However, no one can stand forth his karuna. And despite our request to cancel London Pratishtha Mahotsav, he replied, "Are you crazy? I will make it anyhow. Love you all." And so with immense karuna for our Kalyan, he arrived after 9 hours flight on 24 December. And we could all see his compassion flowing relentlessly despite his physical state.
Aho Gurudev, Nishkaran Karuna. Sofitala retreat ma, 5-5 pravachan ni budvarsha amne madi. Jare Bapa was in excruciating pain and we didn't even realize it. When we look at Gurudev, there immediately Najar comes back to us. How we've always paid attention to our sharir no avaj. Nani purushni harek cheshta, matra ne matra, mumkshana kalyan mate hoye che. And that we could see so apparently.
આ ધર્મયાત્રા વખતે ફરી એકવાર આપણને પરમ કૃપાળુદેવ પ્રત્યે પૂજ્ય ગુરુદેવશ્રીની અનન્ય ભક્તિ. સાહેબ જ્યારે શોભાયાત્રામાં હતા અને સાહેબની સાથે પરમ કૃપાળુદેવની પ્રતિમાજી હતી, પૂરી યાત્રામાં સાહેબને અશ્રુધારા વહેતી હતી. અને ત્યારબાદ જ્યારે પ્રતિષ્ઠામાં સાહેબ પધાર્યા ત્યારે એ ઘડીઓમાં જાણે દેહનું ભાન જ નથી એવું અમને અનુભવાતું હતું. અને આપણને જો એમાંથી અંશ પણ પ્રાપ્ત થઈ જાય તો આપણું આ જીવન સાર્થક થશે એવું અનુભવાયું છે.
Such is his dehatit dasha, so detached is he from the physical body that even amidst the dharmayatra, despite being in immense physical pain, it never ever showed on his face. He would always be calm and poised, and so unbounded is his karuna that he would even bless us and encourage us with smiles. What we have heard and read of the state of Nani dasha in numerous letters in the Vachanamrita, we could actually witness in front of our own eyes.